Alrighty, I think that worked. It glitched out for a second. Welcome back to the galaxy. Super Mario Galaxy Bro here. We're in the Caves 1 in Isaac. And I think I liked this run. I think we did this, which is how we got the hairy face, right? Oh, okay. No, I didn't mean to waste a key. But, I think... I mean, this is... Edmund McMillan should use that face to advertise this game. Edmund's the developer. In case you're wondering why I keep talking about him and calling him a McMuffin. Sorry about that. We have enough for... I'm okay doing that. Have we explored everywhere, though, is a question. Looks to be a secret room there. Any Tentos? We have plenty of Bombos. Bumbo? Bumbo Bombo. Why do my stats keep changing? I don't know. Secret room? Yep. I think we have fully explored. I just couldn't remember if we did or did not. Okay. I have no idea why my stats keep shifting. I'm sure somebody out there knows. What's going on, somebody? Tell me what's going on. Chub? Have we ever fought Chub before? Oh yes, I forgot about that thing. We do like that. Not as good as Daddy. But we'll take what we can get, right? Chub's not horrible. I don't like the little worms. So I really probably should not like this guy, and I don't. Alright, well. Why don't we just forget the Isaacs? No? Okay. Pog. 9. 14HL. Alright, I need a joke about the after that, so I don't know about you, but what breed of dog, can jump higher than buildings? Any dog, because buildings can't jump. That was a little brainy one. Kind of how I feel about this run. Lots of spiders too, not liking it. I am glad that we got the heart. I think that that was necessary last time. I just wish I could say it went better. Still trying to find the run. I'm not sure that the last one was strong enough for mom for me, so this is a good test. Whether a run is good or bad right here. Sorry, that was away from the mic. I am just a little aggravated right now. Okay. I still don't think that run was what we needed. So I'm still alright with that. Oop. I'm a bit frustrated right now. I'm a little tired too, so apologies about that. That is on me. It's on me. Invisible. I am very frustrated. The puzzle had me screaming too. Like, I know you weren't here for that, but I was like, what? Just wanted to, it's literally the same three guys. Girls, are you guys or girls? Charlotte? Was Charlotte the web or the spider? Sorry. We just lost about 30 subscribers after that one. Sorry about that. What are we looking at here? What the? Okay. I'm not gonna say I don't see any value in this, but I have to say that I'm a little weirded out by this. Oh, but I don't have to hold it down. That's nice. Oh, well, it's not. I don't know. Oh, there's a rock in the way. Okay, we can go like that. Okay. Sorry, I forgot that we could just. It's nice range. Nice range upgrade. A little this way. There you go. Getting used to the mechanic here. This way. Nice range. Nice range. It's a good item for him. I don't know if it's gonna be helpful against mom though. I feel like mom, you just gotta be crushing it. Alright, this way. Oh, and he's walking backwards again. Can't afford it. No keys. So I think that leaves us with one direction. And not the band. Onwards and upwards. Come on. go down. Yes. What is that? Okay. I'm curious. Call me curious. Okay. There goes our devil deal. It's okay right now, actually. Up. Down. Save the keys. Keys are needed later. Exert minimal effort. Absolutely. Thank you. What am I doing? Trying to get used to this mechanic. I'll tell you what's going on. Well, first of all, someone suggested that I play Cult of the Lamb in the comments. I did download the free demo. I haven't put any money into this YouTube channel. And I'm not doing this for money. Doing this for my friends. Believe me, if it was not for my friends, I would have quit this game a long time ago, but I am a friend, and a friend does stuff for other friends. Alright. These guys are actually good guys for me to get used to this mechanic. It's weird, because I'm used to moving Isaac. So yeah, be on the lookout for Cult of the Lamb. I'm used to moving Isaac. I feel like the music just got quiet. Did you detect that on your end as well? You kind of got to move the tears. It gives me a little more compassion for myself, because I'm always complaining about how I have trouble hitting the enemies. And like, I can't even hit them when it's literally aimed perfectly at them. Like, these guys are just, I don't know. You just gotta learn to sit still and look pretty, okay? I'll provide the entertainment value if y'all will stop being so difficult. Okay? Also, Edmund, these pixel boxes are way too small for mother-in-law. That's right, I'm using my friend's memes. Calling you out, friend. Oh, what? Come on. Please. This is not good. It's not good. Please stay away from me, thank you. We actually gotta end the video. Oh, but I had one more thing. Oh, there's no snacks. Someone said they wanted me to, yeah, the Pog run was not Pog. They wanted me to do a bit more vlog-ish content. What's going on in the life of Galaxy Bro? We have run out of snacks. Good snacks, at least. We need more snacks. Please. If you would, snack it up in the comments below. What snacks are you eating right now while you're watching the show? Let me know. The top snacks of 2022. I've never I'm still very much a beginner at this game. If you couldn't tell. That's why I'm a little surprised that someone asked me to play Cult of the Lamb. It's like I haven't even mastered this one yet. I think we'll probably end it on the rainbow poop. That's one of my favorite things. I'm intrigued. Okay. Sorry, I got curious about whether we'd be able to fully recharge whatever the item is that I... Nothing like a good fart to make me laugh. Okay. I was very gassy today, so that might be contributing. Too much information, I apologize. I don't know what happened. I was just gassy. But yeah, we should be able to recharge. And we have two very clear options, so hopefully, yeah, this is a good place to leave off. Exit. The game is... What did I do? I don't want to change a controller. Oh. Okay. Well, it is what it is. We still don't know our negative streak yet, so we don't know when to switch to Azazel, but... That just means you get to see another Isaac run, and we have to finish this one anyway, so... Hope you're doing well. And hopefully we'll Super Mario Galaxy see you back here. For the next video. The next one's not, I was gonna say for the next Isaac. And I'm making the outro too long, and... Anyway. I appreciate your support, I appreciate you lending me these games, I don't say thank you enough for that, so thank you. I appreciate you, appreciate your support. And that is all, and hopefully we'll Super Mario Galaxy see you later.